And
dial *175*5#. Select Tugabane and share your internet with up to 5 people. Airtel.
Right there you go, the beautiful one coming in from Cynthia Morgan called Simartinier. Still the King Shovon Malcolm. But check this out, on the 30th of this month, I think actually it's just a couple of weeks away, Neil's going to be in the country for the Pop and Jam. That is a festival with Bell Lager, actually not a festival, concert with that is a Bell Lager at Lugogo Cricket Oval. So better be there. And if you want to be there, actually, it's very simple. Just buy yourself a bottle of Bell Lager, check under the crown, you get to see a code. Send that code to 8464. And once you do that, you actually on the way of getting a ticket, but you have to make sure that you have 10 codes that you send to 8464. And once there are 10 codes that have been sent, you'll automatically get yourself a ticket to be a part of the concert. But still, there is another loophole for you to get a ticket on the show each and every single day from now till the show happens. I'll be giving, actually till the day before the show happens, I'm going to be giving away that is a ticket. So if you are there, you love the show, or you probably want to be a part of the Neo show, it's very simple. Going to our Facebook page, do something interesting. I'll probably look out for names after the show and pick out one which I'll contact about, you know, getting their tickets. So you probably don't have to drink, but still, you know, it's better for you to drink. But anyway, away from that, the show is still brought to you by Star Times, Coca-Cola, not forgetting Airtel. And at right to this point, usually when you see me in this angle, that means I have somebody on the show. And this somebody, I don't know what to say. Like, I always had a crush on her though.
Oh.
Yeah. Mm. She's with me right now. You see what TV does? Keep hustling. You know, your dreams will come true someday. And I'm anyway, Grace Nakimera, that is on the show with me. Welcome. I'm King Shovon. Nice to meet you. You're looking good.
Oh, thank you.
What do you eat?
Nyama.
Nyama. Mm. Okay, that's interesting. So you always eat it every day?
No, not every day, but I like it.
But I can see you looking good. What's going on? What's making all this come, you know, to life?
I smile more. I'm happy. I'm grateful, thankful to the fans that have been supporting me all through. Just excited to be here, you know.
Just excited.
In a way.
All right, that's interesting. Actually, that's Grace Nakimera for you. So basically, 2015 is almost getting done. You're coming to Skizzy like what?
Yes.
2 months to the end of the show. I mean, to the end of the year. So tell me what's been happening with you for the, you know, the other months.
Okay, yeah. We've been doing quite a bit. There's Sessa, there's Rizikio, Bumper ku bumper, now bumping now. Uh-huh. I'm excited about the song and the projects that we've lately done. So it's quite interesting and I feel happy to be here. Also, Urban Styles, big up.
Okay. Very interesting. Anyway, away from that, is anything else that's been happening away from music? Like anything that you're doing?
Yes, of course. I'm into real estate as well.
Whoa!
Yeah, serious business. Not playing.
You're making the money.
Yeah, that's why
you look good. So what are you trying to say to other artists?
No,
hey, that's you trying to, you're going to create beef right now.
No,
you know that
there's no beef. I'm just saying that it's good to hustle and make sure you make your money.
You're going to create beef. People be like, Grace Nakimera. Probably people could start writing saying Grace Nakimera is talking to other artists saying they don't hustle or they don't look good.
No. I'm just saying, and I keep my peace. Like, seriously, I know that if you work hard, in a way, one way or another, it will always come to. It will show.
Okay.
What should it be?
I understand. Mm. There you go. So now, you have a new song that's out. That is Bumper Ku Bumper.
Yes.
And I saw that was last week. And I was like, okay, this is very interesting stuff. Tell me a little bit more about the song.
Bumper Ku Bumper is a sexy song. It's...
Yeah, you go ahead. Okay. You should say.
No, but I'm saying it's a sexy song. It's a fun song. It's easy to dance to. The lyrics are very good. I love it. We co-wrote with Ray Signature. D King did the...
Hold up. Ray Signature wrote the song. What the hell?
Yeah,
Ray Signature.
He's bad,
like, you're writing everyone's song now.
Yeah, he's amazing. I like it. And then we also did the audio with D King.
Okay.
Amazing producer. The Great Pest did the video. It's exciting. I'm excited to be here. Like, yes, what you're going to
see. I can see. It's quality to stuff. So I'm pretty sure right now, you know, ever since, you know, this year has been, last year and this year has been different for artists, basically, from Uganda. You know, the level of video shoots is changing.
Mm.
Why do you have to shoot it like this? Or why do you have to shoot your video? Like, is it because of the pressure coming in from the other artists, you know, going another notch, being played on MTV, all these other channels? Is it, or you just probably felt like you needed to change for now?
I think it's about respecting the art. Like if you do something good, it will always turn up. Yes. Like it will find you in a way. So I thought to myself, it's not, I don't follow other artists, but okay. I do respect my art. Yeah. That's why I put in everything that I put in. Okay. You see.
I can see.
Yeah.
The feel is there. Feeling gangsterish. No.
I am. Not
Anyway, now you say that is a great pass.
Shot the video.
Mm-hmm. Tell me, were you the one who came up with this idea, or you probably just came to him? You're like, you know what? Listen to this song. This is what I have. Come up with a plan for video. What happened?
This is what happens. It's a contribution in this business. If I come with my own energy, he has his own strategy as well. So it's a mix of the two.
Okay.
Whatever. So with Great Pest, we sat down. With Ray Signature, we sat down and came up with this. And it's amazing. I'm in love.
You're in love?
I'm in love.
What is it about? What's the meaning of Bumper Kubumper? Bumper like, Bumper. I know it's, you know, but...
But what are you clapping?
No, like, I know Bumper Kubumper basically means, like, you're next to each other, right?
Yeah.
So, to you, what were you thinking, like, in your mind? What was going through your mind when you say Bumper Kubumper? Were you talking about cars on the street? Because that's bumper is a car, is, you know, something
really?
On the street, right?
Yeah. Like really? That's the question you're gonna ask me, man.
You go ahead, just tell us.
Well, this is what the song is about. When you kind of feel that person so deep, like you really love them in a way that you just don't wanna let them go. Like you don't want them to be too far.
And these days it's cold. You release the song at the right time. Bumper go bumper.
Away
right?
You.
I like that. Anyway, I guess, you know, we're about to come to the end of this. But before we close it all off, I'd like to understand what do you make of the industry right now, the Ugandan music industry? you know, the way it's moving on, the way artists right now are being nominated, like, internationally. Mm. Eddie Kenzo just won a BET, and seeing all these different things happening for the Ugandan music industry. Mm. What do you have to say?
I think I respect that. I respect the level we're getting to.
Yeah.
Whichever. It makes sense. It is definitely original. Neither respect to Kenzo and everybody that is nominated anywhere, everywhere. Whichever. For example, some people are doing quite good projects and big projects. I respect that, and I really appreciate the fact that our fans still stand out and say that, you know what, this is the best in our space. So they vote for the artists and take care of all that.
All right, that is very interesting. That's our opinion about that. And what could be coming up in the next couple of months after this? You share a little bit. Exclusive stuff.
I'm in the studio already, working on a few things here and there, and excited to the maximum. There's a new song coming up, Sigenda Kubulira, but wait for it.
Okay, we just have to wait. Okay. Huh?
Yes.
That's it. How many weeks from now or months?
Why should I call you for Nganine session? I call you and you.
Yeah, that would be good, actually. Yeah, that would be good. Seriously. Deal?
Okay.
Deal?
Yeah, deal.
All right. There you go. I'm going to be at a video. You see, Benji, God answers prayers. You need to believe in this stuff. We're talking about, you know, remember the video we were talking about the other day? And now it's happening. Hey. You won't understand what I'm talking about. But I'm going to be back with the training on the show. That's been Grace Nakimera. I want you to go right ahead and look into that camera right there. Get it, you know, premiere the song.
Hey, this is Grace Nakimera, and I'm representing Urban Styles with me. I got Urban TV with this gentleman right here.
King Shovon.
That is a Moise Kapow. Anyway, Bumper Kubumper is my latest video. Check it out. Hope you like it, and thanks for the support all through. Bless.
All right, there you go, Grace Nakimera. Let's get the video, and I'll be back. Oh,